So sometimes it feels like users are from Earth and monetization is from Mars. What do we know about users?
We know that most of them favor free apps. In 2014, over 90% of the apps that were downloaded were free apps. Users wish to avoid paying upfront, but they don't mind paying in the right moment when they see the value in front of their eyes. This is the reason most apps are using in-app payments.
Okay, so users prefer free apps, but they don't mind paying once the app proves its value. So besides in-app purchases, what other models do we have?
We have many monetization options. In-app billing, you can sell digital goods and real goods to your users from the free app. In-app payments, you let your user purchase item level, points, special tools from your app. Ads, we got lots of options with different types like display advertising, in-text links, videos, and many more. The important thing to note here is that you wish to blend the ad into your experience and not to interrupt it. Another opportunity is with affiliate. You could make money by referring to other services. And there's lots of other models that you might want to check if they are appropriate to your case. Email campaigns, selling data, auction, flash sales, merchandising, premium support, and many more.
That's a lot of models. I mean, how do you know that you're choosing the right one?
It's a real challenge. We will provide more information that will help you get to those answers in the next lessons. One thing to take from this lesson is that your goal is to deliver the right monetization to the right user at the right time.